Jeg tok pengene. Det er bare hva?
Good morning, guys, and welcome back. I am currently in Kragerø. Me and a couple of friends of mine decided to take a summer trip to my friend Mario's cabin. NorwayCup is currently going on in Oslo, so the entire city is packed with way too many kids. So we need a little break. So here we are, we're about to go out with the boat and go into Kragerø city. So I got my drone with me and everything, so let's see if we can get some cool shots.
Åh, faen, jeg kommer ut. Det er sånn 10% sjanse for å falle ut i vannet.
Safety first.
Og han her som har brukt den tema var litt god i magen.
Ja, den her da jeg tok.
Den kan ikke være noe alltid bra med den her da.
Friend Prince.
Well, let me tell a story all about how.
Det kommer i veien for den sensoren, vet du, så...
Ja, du ser ikke noe, men det går fint. One man pilot.
Bøy. Kjører search party etter Peggen.
Bygge dronen.
I don't know if the audio is good enough because there's it's pretty windy here, and my mic has been acting up ever since 17th May. But we took a pit stop at one of the islands over here just to hit some balls in the water, you know, classic fun. So as you can tell, we didn't need to bring anything because the island already had chairs and
director's chair.
Director's chairs. Everything you need, pretty much. This is a good time to show you some cinematics. So, enjoy.
Dolt.
Stopper oss fra grillet.
Det som har vært gøy, sånn for kamera og for filmen sin skyld, er at en av dere må ta oss og poke det jordvepsebolet, og så må du løpe med vepsen etter dere, sånn at du ser liksom at...